There's no way I owe $3,000 in parking tickets. There must be some mistake.
There was. I forgot to include the $200 impound fee. You know what the irony is? I never would have noticed.
Well, I got like 3 parking tickets in the last year.
Anyone else use your car?
Hello, how are we today? Darla, Joshua Barrett Esquire, partner at Stern Simmons, Kelsey Grammer and Barrett. Now, I'm not sure what your knowledge of civil forfeiture law is, but if it's as extensive as mine, you realize your liability here is not insignificant. However, we are prepared to not seek damages if you release the vehicle and forgive the $3,200.
It's almost too easy.
Oh, look at that. It's actually $3,400 with the towing fee. I'm catching mistakes left and right.
Can I just go in and grab something out of the trunk, please? It'll take 5 minutes.
If it's only 5 minutes.
Bobby? We don't need 5 minutes because you're going to let the car go now. Listen, you bureaucratic cage jockey, I don't know.
I'm going on my break.
No, it's not time for... Bobby?
I want to break us up.
Hey, folks. Welcome to the Maple Drip Inn. Everyone excited to be here? We having a good time?
We are not.
I'm going to go.
Yeah, me too.
Today, I'm here to show you how a fighter prepares. I'm also going to show you how to recognize your opponent's weaknesses. Yes.
When you say opponents, do you mean customers?
Bam!
It's currently 7 degrees in Leesburg, and most people are bundled up inside, except for one plucky lady who's dressed up as a Confederate soldier. Ma'am, I think the question on everyone's mind is, what the heck are you doing out here?
Helping my jackass husband with a stupid hobby.
Stop talking, Carla. I'm doing the mouth.
And, sir, what is it that you're doing?
Recreating the Battle of Ball's Bluff in ice. Carla, don't slouch. You're supposed to look heroic.
I should have never bought you that Civil War book, Harris. It's freezing out here. I'm going inside.
Oh, Jane, what a wonderful dinner. Turkey, ham, and roast beef? So glad I wore my pajama jeans.
Right, like you have any others.
Do you have any green beans?
No, honey. Vegetables are for the poor. I wouldn't be caught dead serving one.
Charity, this Jell-O dish with marshmallows and grapes is perfect. Can I get the recipe?
Oh, Goldie, you don't have to pretend you cook. We're family. I'll just bring one over next time I come to do Clay's laundry properly.
What kind of cakes are you rocking, Barb?
My rabbit shoes.
Ugh, my God.
My aunt died in these.
Level with me, Barb. Can you name a single moment in your life when you've truly dazzled someone?
I'm not really a dazzler. I'm just Barb.
Well said.
Thanks again for coming down. I wish things had turned out differently.
The policeman that brought my mother here, did he say what she tried to steal?
I think he said it was children's medicine. Cough syrup.
My mother said she had to get home to her baby.
If you want, I can check Amber Alerts.
You've been coughing and...
God, I'm Sarah.
I turned around for 1 minute and he was gone.
I got 2 silver stars and I'm losing commissions to a guy named Carl with a K. How is Victor always in our territory a week before we are?
Yeah, Kraut's got ESP or something. He really does.
Kind of makes you happy that Patton's dead. You know, be sick to see it.
Hey. All right, fellas. Get you anything?
Yeah, I'll take some warm coffee and a Salisbury steak. Mm-hmm. And can you fill those prescription forms?
All right.
Do you have mashed pastrami? Mm-hmm.
And I'll take a pack of cigarettes, please.
Who got the strawberry lime?
Okay, well, I tell you what. Somebody ordered me a turkey burger. I'm going to go to the bathroom.
You got it. You want salad?
Yeah, please.
Let me tell you what I'm going to have. Okay. I'm going to have a Reuben. I'm going to have extra slaw and extra dressing. Is that possible?
Yes.
And the gentleman who just left.
It's all about the layers, Mayor.
Good morning. How are you?
Morning.
You sure got a nice fresh snowfall last night.
Sure did.
Have a good one.
You too.
Who is that?
Just me being neighborly.